romantic.
How I'll hate going
when, especially when it's snowing outside, you can see it outside the window.
Hold me tight. All the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow.
Here, Bing Crosby. See, I like the older versions of the Christmas music. Frank Sinatra, Bing Crosby, you know, Sarah Lee, Andy Williams.
It's beginning to look a lot like.
I prefer that.
Everywhere you go, take a look in the 5 and 10. Glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Mark, I do not tolerate people attacking females on my channel. Okay, one of my rules are do not disrespect females. I don't want people disrespecting females here. That's where I'm going to say you are wrong, sir. Then that's where my mod should be taking care of it. No, that is wrong, sir. I am going to say that is wrong. I have the utmost respect for the females in here. Any female that comes into my room, I have the utmost respect. And I, 9 out of 10 times, I mod them up. Okay? No. It's just one individual disrespecting females. And you know who that individual is. That's Joe Walsh. And I always tell him to act right. Joe Walsh attacks people. If you don't want Joe Walsh on my channel or on my Skype, then let me know. And I'd be more than happy to get rid of him. No, I always respect females. I respect everybody from Granny to Inmate Jenny to Secure to Molly. I respect females. I love females. The more females in my room, the better my room is. Females make my room. Okay? I know how important the females are to a caster's room. If you don't have the females, you're not going to have the viewers. I respect Bubbles, I respect everybody, I love my females. I just don't like Veronica, but that's okay, that's my personal preference. No, you tell me what to do, Miss Scruffy, and you know what? I'd be more than happy to bend over backwards for you guys. Seriously, if you think this is becoming a central hub to hate on females, That's a pretty deep statement, considering that. Okay. Then, if he's permanently banned, that means he can't be on my Skype, right? Well, you just say the word. I'm obliged to anything that you say. And I'm not pissed drunk either. I'm just having a few beers. But I do not hate on females. Do not ever say that. I encourage anybody to hate on females. I defend them to the max. I was just a little bit upset when Mark said that. It's like, this is not a central hub to hate on females. No, heck no. Yeah, I let people run amok, but no. Disable my guest or I don't know what to do. Yeah. I agree, Miss Gruffy, yeah. But Joe Walsh makes me laugh. Like, he's so ignorant and so stupid. The things that comes out of his mouth, people just laugh at him. Like, do you understand what I'm saying? Like, the stupidity is just dumbfounding. And it's just mind-boggling, the things that come out of that man's head, man's mind. Oh, okay, Sunnyside is no longer allowed on Skype? Okay. Okay, no problem. Not an issue at all. I will delete them off my Skype. Okay? Now, can Joe Walsh come on? Oh, me too. Okay, Joe Walsh wants to say something. Let's see what he has to say. Let's see what Joe Walsh has to say. I promise, no more N-word. Okay, go ahead, Joe. You got them both in here.
Dive bombing me. But look, I don't know what to say, Marcus Gruffy, except for, yeah, I went too far once you told me I was already banned.
Pick your
I
words
said
wisely.
Some mean things.
Pick your words wisely, Joe.
I am doing that. That's okay. Why I knew I needed to call in.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, I know you guys don't want me back, and to be honest with you, I probably shouldn't come back. But I do. I gotta tell you this, and I probably shouldn't tell you this because you're gonna say, oh, well, you like this? Well, good, we'll get you by telling you you can't. Oh, she said she does. Oh, I see what you said. I thought you said don't want you back, so pick your words wisely. But look, I do appreciate the site. I like the site. I like having fun, and lots of the shit. Look, you guys, some of the stuff you guys don't understand. People are trolling, man, and when you make the site where you can have a million tabs open, people are going to troll. That's what they do. It doesn't mean they're serious when they say that. But when you ban me, that's when I use that as a reason to be like, yeah, now I can say mean stuff, you know what I mean? It's like, I'm already banned, who cares?
Okay, Joe, I'm going to say one thing to you. If you ever disrespect another woman in my room again, I will seriously delete you out of my life. Okay, you never disrespect Molly, you never disrespect Michelle Stacy, you never disrespect any woman that comes into my room. Do you understand?
I hear what you're saying.
I don't want my room known as a fucking central hub for disrespecting females.
Fox, calm down.
That's not who I am. I love females.
So,
all of them.
So look, Mark, so if I just get a different IP address and then re-sign in as a female and pretend that I'm a female, then I can troll whoever I want and then they can't troll me because you can disrespect me all you want. Do you know the amount of disrespect that I've taken from people? A shitload.
Joe, you're nothing but a piece of shit because you act like a piece of shit.
Man, come on, calm down on the ass.
You act like a piece of shit, Joe.
You're all right, bud. Just calm down.
You act like a piece of shit. You get treated like one.
If yeah, you yeah, act well, right, Mr. Rope, if you yeah, that's how the site works. The more that you try to tell people, don't you ever call me fat. Don't you ever make fun of my baggy eyes. Don't say that. That's how people are going to do. They're going to use that against you. So the more you try to keep people from guest chat, the more they're going to be mean to you. That's why I just let them go. Say whatever you want, it don't bother me. But I don't think it's fair that you can say whatever you want about me, and then I can't turn around and say whatever I want about you. That's not fair.
You're wrong, 5594.
What rule? Mark, I mean that. Mark, you went around for the last week talking about...